This is what happens when a 747 tries to land on an aircraft carrier.